Learning how to love and do it is my highest purpose in life. Hello, lovely people. So today I will talk a bit about the lingam massage. The path of men in Tantra, it's a bit differentiated in general to the path of the woman in Tantra. And this also reflects in the tantric massage. In general, not always. For the woman, the yoni massage is mainly about removing the blockages, removing the traumas from what happened in their lives. It's to do like with maybe her life, but it can be also some generations before. We get traumas from our mothers, grandmothers, with the genes, with the our upbringing, and yes, we still living in the patriarchal system. We getting out lucky from it. But yes, the women were under suppression for thousands of years. So for the woman in general, it's about the healing these traumas, healing these blockages. So the yoni massage is also mainly about the healing the blockages, healing the traumas, healing the sexuality. For the men, it's a bit different in general. Lingam massage is more about liberating the man from the addiction to ejaculation, addiction to sexuality, obsession about the sexuality. That's what we do mainly with the lingam massage. It's also healing because it's like liberating from the addiction. It's big healing, but it's a bit different. Of course, men as well can be abused in their past, so may also need healing. So I'm telling here about the generalities, yes? So that's what we are focused in the lingam massage. So it's more about giving the experience to the man, what he will have during the tantric massage. And yes, this experience, it may motivate him to be in the tantric path, be in the exploration of tantric practices. If someone would tell me 15 years ago about you have to avoid the ejaculation, I would think, hey, this is my 5 best seconds of my life. Why shall I avoid it? But if I will experience the tantric massage, then I will start thinking, hey, you know, there is something beyond. It's not just this 5 seconds, but I can maybe have even better sensations. And yes, if maybe it's true that I can get energy from it, ecstasy, happiness, health. Why not to try? This would motivate me. And that's what actually the tantric massage for the man, it's the main purpose, in my opinion. It motivates much better than talking to me about how beneficial it is to avoid the ejaculation, how better orgasms you may have, and so if you didn't experience it, it's like, okay, yeah, I don't know, you don't have to believe, you know, like, but if you experience something, then you know, oh wow. In general, in tantric massage, the receiver is receiver. It's not strokes back. But this guideline counts especially for the man. He has to feel like a god, you know, like he has to feel like I don't have to do anything. Usually we are conditioning the man into like, oh, I have to do something. I have to be active. I have to be in control and so. Now here you have to just receive and allow yourself to just feel. And no strokes back, so that's very important. Thank you for your attention.